Are you feeling tired, sluggish, and struggling to maintain a healthy weight? Do you find yourself constantly battling high blood pressure, high blood sugar, and high cholesterol levels? If so, you may be one of the millions of people worldwide who are living with metabolic syndrome. Metabolic syndrome is a cluster of risk factors or conditions that often occur together and increase your risks of developing heart disease, stroke, and diabetes. In this video, we're going to break down everything you need to know about metabolic syndrome, including its causes, symptoms, and most importantly, how you can manage and even reverse it through simple lifestyle changes. Metabolic syndrome is also known by other names including syndrome X, insulin resistance syndrome, and dysmetabolic syndrome. The components of this conditions include obesity, characterized by a BMI of greater than 28, and waist circumference of greater than 102 cm in men and greater than 88 cm in women. Hypertension. Dyslipidemia, or high or abnormal cholesterol or triglyceride levels. Insulin resistance. This is when normal amount of insulin fails to maintain glucose within normal limits, leading to hyperglycemia. This is often associated with type 2 diabetes mellitus. High fibrinogen levels and hyperuricemia. You do not necessarily have metabolic syndrome if you have one of these conditions. However, it does imply a higher chance for serious disease. It is unknown what specifically causes metabolic syndrome. Several factors are interconnected that raises your chances of getting metabolic syndrome. Insulin resistance is one of these factors. Insulin is a hormone that helps your body use glucose. In people with insulin resistance, the insulin doesn't work as well since cells don't respond normally to insulin and glucose can't enter the cells as easily, so your body keeps making more and more of it to cope with the rising level of glucose. This uncontrolled blood glucose, over time, leads to type 2 diabetes, overweight, and obesity. According to experts, rising obesity rates are to blame for the increased prevalence of metabolic syndrome. Having extra fat in the belly as opposed to elsewhere in the body seems to increase your risk. Age is another factor. Your risk of metabolic syndrome increases with age. Unhealthy lifestyle. Lack of exercise and eating a diet heavy in unhealthful processed foods can contribute to metabolic syndrome. Smoking and history of heavy drinking. Ethnicity and family history. And genetics. Symptoms associated with the metabolic syndrome develop over time. But in general, people do not have symptoms. People with insulin resistance may have acanthosis nigricans. This is darkened skin areas on the back of the neck, in the armpits, and under the breasts. Another visible sign is a large waist circumference. If your blood sugar is high, you might notice the signs and symptoms of diabetes such as increased thirst and urination, fatigue, and blurred vision. There is a criterion for diagnosis of metabolic syndrome that has been developed, and you are diagnosed with metabolic syndrome if you have three or more of the following. A large waistline, which means a waist measurement of 35 inches or more for women, and 40 inches or more for men. A high triglyceride level, which is 150 mg per deciliter or higher. A low HDL cholesterol level, which is less than 50 mg per deciliter for women, and less than 40 mg per deciliter for men. High blood pressure, which is a reading of 130 over 85 mmHg or higher. A high fasting blood sugar, which is 100 mg per deciliter or higher. How can metabolic syndrome be treated and prevented? Although metabolic syndrome is a serious condition, you can reduce your risks significantly by losing weight, increasing your physical activity, eating a heart-healthy diet that's rich in whole grains, fruits, vegetables and fish, and working with your health care team to monitor and manage your blood glucose, blood cholesterol, and blood pressure. What are the complications of metabolic syndrome? Metabolic syndrome can damage the kidneys and lead to chronic kidney disease. People with metabolic syndrome are at an increased risk of developing type 2 diabetes, which can lead to a range of complications such as nerve damage, kidney damage, and eye damage. Cardiovascular disease, non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, and cognitive impairment. Remember, taking control of your health is the most important thing you can do for yourself. Don't wait until it's too late to make changes in your lifestyle. By adopting healthy habits, such as regular exercise, a balanced diet, and stress-reducing techniques, you can significantly reduce your risk of developing metabolic syndrome or even reverse it if you already have it. We hope this video has been informative and empowering, and that you've learned something new about metabolic syndrome. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below, and we'll do our best to answer them. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more helpful videos on health and wellness. Together, we can take control of our health and live our best lives.